out here with the early morning crew. No one else is out here. Yeah. Eric's over there getting a sunrise.
I'll be up before the sun, man.
I would have, if it wasn't for me, you'd still be asleep. Getting that good old sunrise over there. In Mexico.
You probably can't answer the phone in the room.
Yeah, the mom's be. That's up. Can you go on your breakfast? Don't look like it.
That's a Norwegian. Yeah. No, it ain't other season, it's not Norwegian. Senior frog.
$50 you dropped on the ground.
Oh gosh.
Everybody dropped $50 on the ground.
Oh man. At least we all got to ride together.
Yeah, that's good. I knew they had to have a bigger one.
Are you okay? Next year,
welcome to Mr. Sanchos, friends. Here is the place.
Okay, thanks. And we have our personal table. And then Limbar, that's our waiter. Water over there.
Yeah, they might be better in the pool than right. It's like the water's like right at the edge.
Mm-hmm.
Instead of them like.
Yeah, it ain't much of a beach.
Yeah, it ain't much of a beach. So. Yeah, it's good.
What?
What tackle? Chicken or beef? The menu.
Beef?
The food.
Perfect. Excellent. That's
the
it?
Drinks.
Sure.
Sir.
Yep, that's it for now.
We got a little
How tall are you?
On the menu too.
Whoa, about to get lit.
What about say?
I'm gonna set the Wi-Fi.
Chicken taco.
No.
Fish fillet. Wait. Who?
Beef tacos?
Beef tacos.
Another beef tacos?
I think we had it. Yep, right here.
Ceviche.
Me.
Ceviche.
Man, that was
Greg,
good.
You need another drink?
Me, yeah, please.
What do you need?
What's the one you got?
Long Island.
I want a Long Island too.
Okay.
Make it three.
Four?
Three for the head.
Three.
Today.
Just three.
Tequila tasting.
I forgot to grab my phone. Oh. Y'all ain't even paying attention.
We didn't know we was up yet.
Welcome to my office.
Okay. Thank you.
My friend, this is organic tequila, okay?
Okay, organic.
No commercial tequila. Tequila, not tequila.
Tequila.
This is the best one. No burn, no high numbers, smooth tequila, okay? Now, this is the first one, remember, silver tequila only for margaritas, for making margaritas. 11 months inside the barrel for mixes. Añejo 3 years, and the best one, 7 years inside the barrel for a special occasion and flavored tequila. Almond, amaretto, chocolate, and coffee, okay? Mm-hmm. Before you drink, first smell.
Or pine. Because it goes blanco, reposado, and
okay, my friend.
All right.
Smell it.
Good.
Warm, 2, 3, smell again. And we say, I go to the ocean.
I go to the ocean.
I go to the sea.
I go to the sea.
I drink tequila.
I drink tequila.
Because it's fucking free.
Because it's fucking free. Yeah. Cheers.
Enjoy.
Go
better, yes?
Yes.
My friends, remember, I recommend before you drink the añejo.
I like that one.
The extra añejo, put in your freeze. Say, I am not chicken.
I'm not chicken.
I am not child.
I'm not child.
I drink tequila.
I drink tequila.
Coochie coochie tonight.
I coochie coochie tonight.
Cheers. Go down.
Get a bowl.
See what I said?
Yeah.
Bugle's swimming with his hat on. This is a little buffet area.
You want to give me on camera so bad.
Huh?
Like, give me off.
I already got you on there. So, yeah. Pork chop, wings, pasta, pizza, rice, fajitas, buffet. Did you get beef?
Cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger. I think those are yours. Did you order nachos, Jay? Oh, them lyrics.
Man,
they
look good.
Let me get one.
Little Aaron, she's swimming over there to do the obstacle course. I can't swim, so I can't do it with it. What y'all going on a banana boat?
Yeah.
Where y'all going on that?
Don't you dare.
Oh.
Give them a drink, and they just met. And then I just say, hi, I met you, thank you. And yeah, she's aggressive. And I look a little and go, come here. All right, so, and done. Okay, so all the answers. In 1 minute.
Before he comes in here.
All right, so it's not a restaurant.